The words God speaks are truths intended for all mankind. No matter who you are, become servants of that truth. In your lives, God sees so much irrelevant to truth. So God expressly asks, become servants of the truth. This is God's warning to you. This is God's warning to you. Receive God's words from the standpoint of truth, with concentration and sincerity. Do not ignore a single word or truth. Don't treat any of God's words with disdain. Leave ugliness behind. To them be not enslaved, become servants of the truth. Don't trample on the truth or defile any corner of the house of God. Become servants of the truth. This is God's warning to you. This is God's warning to you. Any of God's words with this.